Hello, and welcome back to our live reaction for Boku no Hero Academia, episode 131. I'm X-Kreek, and it's Azalfan.
Hello.
Alright, let's begin in 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, yep. The avatars.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody's not okay. All right.
Okay. And communicate with each other? Wow. Oh, yeah, I was about to ask about that. That's kind of weird, isn't it?
Yeah. Some.
Hmm.
Oh, there you go.
Okay. Ah, okay.
Spider sense one. Wait, so Neko got the web. He got the spider sense.
Okay.
Literally become a Spider-Man. Because of that.
Oh.
So, what? Huh?
Wait, what?
Oh.
At 40, what?
So, is he abused his power somehow? So, he aged quickly or something?
Too much.
Wait, shouldn't that happen to...
What will happen to Deku?
No. Shouldn't that also happen to All for One? Is that why he wants to, like, transfer... why he needs a new body or something?
Probably. So Deku is the final holder then.
Yeah, the last one. Oh, okay, so
it has to be
still,
very specific.
He can still give the power to someone, but they have to be quirkless. Wait, not necessarily, right? Didn't they just say that he can give it to someone who is quirkless? I mean, it's rare, but it's not impossible.
It's possible.
Right?
Yeah. Very likely, chance is very tiny. You have two? Hmm. Yeah, some Orochimaru shit.
What's with these two people?
Yeah, these two just facing against the wall.
Yeah.
Just doesn't talk. Maybe they're shy. I don't know.
No, no. Deku doesn't have enough level to unlock their powers. Deku has to grind for a bit.
Yeah.
I mean, that's all, that's good and all, but I don't know. I mean, if you can save him, sure. But if you try to save him and it ends up with much more people dying, is it worth it?
Yeah, he's figuring it out.
Well, I mean, this is what makes Deku, Deku, right?
True. Yeah, you too.
Yeah, you too. What are you doing?
Oh.
Oh yeah, now what? Are you going to just tell people? Yeah, this is already way past that.
Oh, here we go.
Why not just talk in Deku's room?
I don't want to disturb Deku, maybe.
Yeah, I guess at this point, just tell them the truth.
Yeah.
It's no use.
Well, I mean, that's not his fault, is it? I mean, at some point, you can just blame the villain.
True.
It's not like Hawks sent Gigantomachia to destroy your place. I mean, I understand she's upset that her mother is hurt, but... They're trying. It's not like it's easy. He has a very long neck. What kind of...
Yeah.
What kind of... What? No,
what
you
do you
want to
want,
be safe
though?
Or not?
Yeah.
What's wrong people. With these people?
Although realistically, I think this is also what will happen in real life if this were.
That's true, because people are
situation.
Idiots.
It's like we want to be protected, but we want it our way.
Yeah. Oh. Wait, what? Wait, what happened?
Deku run away?
Huh? What? Oh, okay, I guess this is the letter.
Wait, damn, he wrote personally all of them?
I thought he would just print them out.
Yeah, it's personalized for each person. Damn.
Okay.
Deku gone rogue.
Roll credits?
No, the title will be changed. It's not My Hero Academia anymore. It's not My Hero Academia. Oh, so this is why his outfit is like that.
Yeah. Oh,
damn,
there
it's been a long time since the mask.
Yeah.
Ooh,
I think he only wore the mask for like, what, one episode, was it?
Like the very beginning.
Yeah, at the very beginning, and then after that, he never wore the mask.
I think this one looks different, though.
Yeah.
It's not as goofy.
That's true.
Like the mask resembles All Might, right?
Okay. Actually, you know what? He kind of looks like a Mega Man villain.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
If anything, he looks like a villain. I mean, in Mega Man, I guess. Whatever.
I guess.
All right. Yeah, that was Boku no Hero Academia, episode 131. Thank you for watching, and see you all next time. Bye.